right now we are in Lal Bagh Raja Pandal, and you can see that the Kohli community people have gathered over here, and every year they get a chance to sing in front of Lal Bagh Raja and dance in front of Raja. You can see that they are dancing and singing their own traditional song, as well as the songs incorporate the Lal Bagh Raja praises. They are praising Lal Bagh Raja and they are dancing in their traditional way. So this is the Kohli community who gets, or the fisherman community who gets the first honor to dance and sing a song in front of Lal Bagh Raja before the immersion process will start. And throughout this immersion process, these people will be at the forefront to take Lal Bagh Raja towards the Girgaon Chowpatty, because these are known as the first citizen of Mumbai. The Kohli or the fisherman community is a first citizen called a first citizen of Mumbai, and that's why these people get that chance or honor to dance and sing in front of Lal Bagh Raja.
So I am in Pune's Bel Bagh Chowk, and you can see the energy, the vibration, the charge that the atmosphere has been created by the dhol groups over here in Pune. Now Pune city has a tradition that from the Bel Bagh Chowk, the Ganesh Mandals take the procession to farewell Ganpati Bappa. The immersion procession has started, and Ganpati, the Ganesh festival in Pune has a tradition that the first five Ganesh Mandal get the chance to lead this procession. Here you can see the different groups, they have joined the procession, and now in a few moments the other five Ganesh Mandal, that is Kasba, Tambre Jokishwari, Guruji Talim, Tulsi Bagh, as well as Kesri Bada, that was started by Lokmanya Tilak around 126 years ago, will lead the procession. And Pune city also has a tradition that the procession continues for more than 36 hours. Now enough security arrangements have been made by the Pune police, keeping in mind the anti-national activities that happen in Pune. The police have urged the Ganesh Mandals as well as public to carry out the last day, the immersion procession day, in a peaceful manner. So here you can see the immersion procession has begun in Pune. This is the Bel Bagh Chowk from where the immersion procession has started. There are around 3,500 Ganesh Mandals that have taken part, and this procession will continue for almost 36 hours.